Yo, what is up guys, welcome back to another video on the channel. So in today's video I'm going to be showing you guys how to install OpenIV for you guys today. So before we get into today's video, I just want to tell you guys that I just want to give two shout outs to these people right here, Xmer Trax and Todd. Thank you both for commenting to my recent video. Was GTA 5 police mods, how to easily install SPDFR 0.4.6 step by step. Okay, thank you guys. Thank you to these two guys. Shout out to y'all. And I replied to this guy. He said, "Can we be YouTube friends?" I said, "Okay, we can be YouTube friends. Thanks for watching the videos." Thanks for watching the videos, man. And thanks for watching the videos, Todd. That also goes to you too. So I just wanted to do a couple shout outs to those guys. Thank you guys for watching the videos. You know, make sure to turn those post notifications on and subscribe to the channel and like the video. That would really be appreciative. So I'm going to show you guys how to install OpenIV. So what you guys want to do, you want to go to the link in the description, the top link in the description is going to be the first link in the description, and you want to install it, bam, and then you want to press download now, OpenIV 4.0. this is the, I think, yeah, this is the one that's updated, so you want to download that bad boy. Okay, if it says this type of file can harm your computer, do you want to keep over setup .xex anyway? Press keep. Okay, if you press the other button, desired or something, it won't let you install it. So bring that baby to your desktop. Press, this is your OV setup, so you want to double click on that. Go to English. I accept. Yes. And then let me minimize that. So, and then it says choose the installation you want. Click this one, install the OpenIV on this computer. It's probably gonna be that as default. And make sure to check create a desktop icon. Okay. So once you have all this done, press continue. It says download size 28.6. Hold on, guys. My monitor has like a little crack in it or something. It says download size 28.6 MB. Do you want to continue? Press yes. Okay. It's just gonna install OpenIV. Hold on a second. Trying to make my monitor not crooked. All right, so it's gonna install, guys. I already have OpenIV, as you can see right here. It says installation of OpenIV has been complete successfully. So you want to press close, and then something should happen. Let me delete this. All right. Press OpenIV, then you want to click Windows right here. Yep. And then you want to press browse. It says choose Grand Theft Auto 5 folder. You want to press browse. Then you want to go to your K drive or your C drive. Go to programs file 86. Then go to Steam apps, common. And then right here, click your Grand Theft Auto. Okay, it should say folder Grand Theft Auto 5. Press select folder and it should be green. Okay. I already did this for me myself, so I don't really need this. Okay, because I don't want to mess up anything in my game files or anything like that. Alright. So, once you have it open. Fudge, nowhere to go. Oh, did I really just delete mine? No! I did. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I should have it some. Okay, guys, this is actually all my files for my modding on this game. Fudge, I don't see it. Okay, I think I deleted it. I'm so retarded. You know, actually, we're gonna download it again. Keep that bad boy. Alright, I guess we're downloading it again. I don't think it will mess anything up. Alright, go through the installation process once again. Don't do what I just did, that was very, very bad. Okay, so it's just gonna do its thing. I think I should add it down here in case I deleted it again. I'm so sorry about that, guys. It's holding me back from this thing, whatever it's called. All right, now you get the desktop icon. Click it, and then once again, Windows. Find your GTA, K drive, / C drive, Steam apps, common, Grand Theft Auto, select folder. It should successfully GTA5.xex version 1.0.1868.1. Make sure you have that OpenIV can work with this file, okay? Press continue. Press continue again. It should say searching Apricon key. I don't know what that says. I'm only in the 7th grade and I'm only 12 years old. I'm turning 13 on September 14th, which is really good. All right. It should take a minute. Just got to load everything. So basically what OpenIV does, you can go inside the files. So what OpenIV does, you can go inside files, but in your main directory, say you go to your mods, update, x64, DLC packs, and then you go here, and then you can't go in this file, this dlc.rpf, you cannot go in this file, but when you use OpenIV, you can. So I'm going to be showing you guys how to set up this. So basically, this right here is all copied off of this. So your GTFI main directory is the same as this. So these are the same thing. So you really don't have to worry about if it's different. So once you're in this, so you want to press tools, then you want to go to ASI manager, and then you want to press install. Okay, it's gonna say it's gonna say install in blue for you guys, but for me it says uninstall in green because I have them already installed. So install all three. And for the openiv.asi, it's going to ask you if you want to install like a mods folder. Just press yes and then continue. And then once you install it, then you're going to get this mods folder. Okay. And then, yo guys, I'm back. Sorry guys, I had to check because on my last video, I already had a mods folder. Okay, so you guys will already have a mods folder and your stuff should be in it just like this. Okay, so now you're pretty good. Okay, you have successfully installed OpenIV, guys, and then like you have your package installed and everything. So that's basically how to install OpenIV. Hope you guys enjoyed, and thank you to those two fellow subscribers that commented on my video. You know, when you guys comment on my videos and tell me that the video is really good, you know, that just touches my heart. That's just amazing. You guys are making my dreams come true when you comment on the video, because that makes me feel good. That makes me feel like people's enjoying my content. So thank you guys so much for that, and thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in tomorrow's video. Peace out. Hold on, freak. All right, peace out, guys. Have a good day. Go follow my Instagram right now, guys. Go follow my Instagram. I post some banger pictures that as you can see on your screen. Go follow my Instagram at Parker Menzel 69, guys, or refer to me as xxzombie204. Go follow my Instagram. I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA.